I'm really excited to see him. Always have snacks for me. And just know that I love you.
But I can't wait to see her at the altar. We just had a busy morning.
Yeah.
And I think I hope everything falls back to place and we're gonna just enjoy our day and be with each other and the honeymoon and the wedding night. I just want her to know she's worth it.
Mm-hmm.
She's worth it, and I am so lucky to have her in my life. That's very well. Thank you.
you, Kamal and Shamila, parents of the bride, and ask him, parents of the group, to give your blessings and support to Emmanuel and Karen as they commit themselves to each other in marriage today.
seen you so happy before. I'm still in shock that this day has come. Where did the time go? Growing up with two brothers, I'm so lucky to be been blessed to have you as a sister growing up, helping me and leading me through life, showing me how to do my hair, how to do my makeup, how to be kind, and most of all, how important it is to love so deep. You will never know how much you mean to me. And to my new Jija, welcome to the family. You have won yourself a trophy. I love you both so much. Love always, Jij.
Marriage is a wonderful thing, and if you look at Emmanuel and Karen, the smiles on their faces tell it all. Growing up with Karen was an absolute treasure, and the house won't be the same without her. Emmanuel, you were a very lucky man to have a partner like my sister. She is, in every respect, a fine example of how to stand fearless in the face of adversity and overcome problems in a positive way. I've learned so much living with you, sis, and growing up with you. This next part's going to be hard to say. Sis, you've been a great sister. You are beautiful, charming, and supportive. You've done a lot for the family and me. You've even went ahead and wrote this speech for me, so thank you.
I've had almost 14 years worth of experience putting up with her quirks, like how saying her girliness, which is the opposite of me, her jokes, and her inability to keep a straight face when she should. At serious times, that makes other people laugh and think a lot longer. Now, Emmanuel, it's your turn. So just a reminder, this is something that I know you know. She loves fried chicken, so always keep that around, and ice caps. So that was a reminder, but he doesn't need to remind him. He knows her so well that after the wedding, we saw them in the drive-thru at Tim Hortons. So go figure.